quite a few times, but you know, people come up to me all the time and they talk about everything from goldfish to grandkids being named after guys on our team. And it's pretty special, man. It's great to still see people have this much love for us.
Despite everything that happened, I mean, that's still, I mean, I heard a couple people come through line and say, despite anything happening, we still love you guys.